one of you. Oh, that worked well. That was a nice little bounce up there.
Very good.
Two calls there. Gabe. Go or don't go, Gabe. Don't do that halfway. Yeah, he kind of did one of those, I'm going, and then no, I'm not.
Every one of them does.
It's a tough one.
It's a tough decision to pinch them.
For a forward, it's easy. For a defenseman, it's like, yeah. They know the ramifications. Forwards forget sometimes.
Ah!
2 and you got that off a map. My son gets 55 in the middle. He's just throwing everything at him, and it's like trying to move a pile of sack of potatoes. Giant. That was the other big one you were talking about. Yeah, I didn't notice that before, and but then there I was like, oh. Yeah. They're not speed demons, but they're.
I wouldn't have given the F-10 to 2 feet from the bottom.
No. Keep that gap. Gabe, let's go now. Thank you.
Thank you. goalie's mom.
If that thing would have laid flat, it wouldn't have made it. I mean, you hit that. That angle shouldn't have made it. Timeout. Down 2 goals, minute 35.
Especially if it's cold.
to your best ability. I think he was starting skating like 3 months after.
He was supposed to be out
of all my actions.
Just do what they do. Just start charging the goalie. Start ramming him. The goalie's passed out. You won't notice. Yeah.
Nobody has.
I think if you whack the puck and the guy's still charging afterwards, I don't know. That's a tough call. I don't know what the rule is. I guess I'm ignorant. All these years of hockey, I don't know. Yeah. So if you slide and then knock the puck away and you're still on the ground and someone trips over your stick.
Yeah, it shouldn't be a trip.
Oh, they said it was no penalty. Oh, they gave an automatic goal. They gave an automatic goal.
Oh, really?
I don't know why. He didn't throw his stick. I mean, that's a...
That's a terrible...